Mohamed Sifaoui was a documentary filmmaker who gained notoriety for his 2005 feature film, Marianne. The film was notable for its daring exploration of the political realities of life in France. It was both a critical and a commercial success, and even won the César Award for Best Documentary Film in 2006. Subscribe, like, comment, and share.